The Biden administration has approved more offshore drilling. It is planning three new oil and gas lease sales in federal water over the next 5 years. The drilling sites are all located in the Gulf of Mexico, scheduled for 2025, 2027, and 2029. The plan also allows officials to offer more U.S. waters for clean wind energy. The potentially controversial move will likely prompt legal challenges.